All right, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Derek on my side with my American boy, Dog Uma, as you can see right here. She using it right now. Today is the first day, December 1st, I believe, that Uma has come in heat. All right, this is her third heat. She already had two litters. She's from her third litter. She got Uma. That's the American boy, Dog. Wait 1 second. One of the baddest bitches right here. You want bone, you want structure, you want girth, you want your worth. Come get one of the baddest bitches over here. You feel me? Beautiful, beautiful female Omi Smith. All my dogs stay inside the house. You feel me? Girl, that's so beautiful. Come look on the house. Sit. Sit. Give me five, girl. Good girl. Alright. Some things you guys gotta know with your American Bulldogs. Make sure you guys keep them inside the cage, and when you take them outside, make sure you have them on a leash. Keep your American Bulldog on the leash the entire time. Take my boots off. Don't want to check them in. What up, Zoo? It's my other American Bulldog right here. It's Chad. This is what I produce right here. She ain't even a year yet. She's turning a year this month, December 11th and 13th. Zoo, bad as hell. She look like a male almost. Everybody think, oh, my female think she the male. But nah, it's mama daughter, baby. That's what we produce up here. So y'all want one of the baddest American Bulldogs? Get in the kennel now. Since she in heat, so don't be rough with your dogs. Look at the change is messed up. Looking like Red for Friday. Come on, girl. In the kennel, mama. Just be gentle with your dogs, y'all. Do not be too rough with them. Make sure you lock the cages. All locks in the cage. Yeah, moves, look out the way. All of them. Only one of the baddest American Bulldogs you'll find. My girl Zoo. One of the baddest American Bulldogs you'll find under a year. You want your girth, you want your worth. Look at them, just bad. She that red brindle. I'm at Vegas. My blue XL char. My girl Remy just left. My Merle pocket char. These some of you guys should all know some tips. So I know. Sit down, Zoo. Give me pop. It's your boy Derek. See y'all later. Love you.